Australian website calls out USA. The US women's national team notched a 3-1 win over Australia on Monday, but the victory wasn't enough to earn the respect of the Aussies. Megan Rapinoe led the United States to their first win of the 2015 Women's World Cup Monday, scoring 2 goals en route to a 3-1 victory over Australia, but the Matildas believe the USA team isn't what they are cracked up to be. In an article entitled Australia v USA, 4 Things We Learnt, the Australia Women's Soccer website, sponsored by Football Federation Australia, posted a stunning review of the game, ripping the USA's effort. The US certainly like to talk a good game. The reality is they play a fairly rudimentary, bog-standard 4-4-2, were short of ideas going forward and outmaneuvered tactically. Play it long and look for the head of Wambach seems the default game plan for a team stuck in the past. World football has moved, in case Jill Ellis hasn't noticed. US were outplayed by a better, smarter footballing side who were also without 2 certain starters in Polkinghorne and keeper Williams before the Aussies ran out of gas. US relied on the individual brilliance of Megan Rapinoe to win them this game. And Hope Solo in the US goal saved the Americans on numerous occasions in front of a vocal home crowd in Canada. If it wasn't for this world-class keeper, this could have been a different result. Big words from a bitter loser. Or maybe they are just mad about Lauren Holiday and Rapinoe being issued only yellow cards in the second half for tripping up Australian players.